tell friends that in New York is the financial markets closed on Wall Street for Thursday, January 29th. This is Story Stock. And Ford, the number two U.S. automaker, revving higher today. Although fourth quarter profits fell sharply, Ford and new CEO Mark Fields are expecting a big 2015, with new vehicles hitting showrooms, and it's all new F-150 pickup truck ramping up production. And to explain why Ford is zooming higher today, I'm joined by Daniel Douglas Gabriel of the Washington Post. Hi there.
How are you doing?
Good. Let's take a look, though, at last quarter. Why did Ford's profits fall so sharply?
Ford had a couple of things going on. There was a one-time charge of about $800 million that the company took due to some accounting changes in one of its operation plants in Venezuela. And then they were also having some issues shrinking their operations in Europe, and that is, all of those expenses kind of came at the same time and sank its profits a little bit lower than it usually would.
All right, so Ford is banking on a great 2015, but doesn't it still face some big headwinds abroad? Especially in Europe, where it's looking for growth.
It does. I mean, you know, I think Ford is still banking on a lot of its growth coming from the emerging markets, like many companies. North America is a pretty saturated market at this time, so certainly the growth will probably be in areas like Russia or in areas within the South Pacific and such. But the problem for Ford is that Russia in particular has had some pretty significant challenges of its own, so a lot of the product that Ford was selling and a lot of the time and inventory that they've dedicated to that area just isn't moving quite as fast as I think the company was hoping. But once the economic prospects for that country and more broadly